my screen bigger. I must choose one of my pieces. I must. I made a move if you see that. There we go. Oh, snap. To you. I mean, you have pets, right?
I have one cat. In Wednesday. She's black and white.
I have one cat, and Mike, who's living with me currently, has a cat, and I'm thinking about getting another one.
Well, we had three at one point, and we had to get rid of them because this one's food. What's the word? Sensitive. She would hiss at the other cats and try to get near the food bowl. We tried other food bowls, it didn't work. But the other two were just like so loud and crazy. And get them here. But it's fine. We took them back to where we got them from. They have like 13 cats where they came from. They're all from like the same family of cats.
I couldn't give up my cat, and obviously I wouldn't kick out Mike's cat.
Right.
We could feed them separately pretty easily. Or, and me and Mike already feed our own cat separately, so.
Gotcha. We only had the other ones for like a month. We're like, don't think it's gonna work out. It's fine. This one was a trash cat. One found her out by the trash cans.
Yeah.
At our apartment complex.
Yeah, I've been waiting for a little bit. And I know if I like found one, then I would.
What are you doing, cat? Come here. Stop grabbing stuff. Come here. Jeez. What are you doing? What are you doing? Crazy.
It's actually a message from the creator, but one of the reasons why you would go off the board and intentionally is because when you attack, it goes down to one. So prevent, you just leave the board and it would make your opponent not go down to one. And apparently it makes draws not possible. Which makes sense, because I guess you always have a move if you just leave the board. Okay. Planning came to fruition. Look at those threes. Mr. 8. Nice.
Did you?
Yeah, I like the guy.